I'm Javier Guerra. Corpus Christi police investigating after a man was found dead inside a motel room. Just before 6:30 this morning, police were called out to the Motel 6 on the 5800 block of Williams Road. That's near Staples for an unresponsive man inside of a hotel room. When investigators arrived, they found the victim dead inside that room. No one else was injured. Police now awaiting on the autopsy to determine how exactly the man died.